WVCU LP 97.7 Athens. From Athens, West Virginia, this is Old Boots and New Roots. Good morning, I'm Logan Bennett, and this is Old Boots and New Roots, your show with your favorite country classics and the best of new rising stars. Last week was a pretty big week for the country music world. The CMA Awards occurred last week, and it was a great day for real country music. Chris Stapleton was the big winner of the night, taking home a total of 6 awards. Those awards include Male Vocalist of the Year, Album of the Year, Single of the Year, and Song of the Year. Carly Pearce brought home the award for Female Vocalist of the Year. Old Dominion brought home the award for Vocal Group of the Year. Brothers Osborne won Vocal Duo of the Year. Best New Artist went to Jimmy Allen. Fiddle extraordinaire Janae Fleener won Musician of the Year. The collaboration of Kelsey Ballerini and Kenny Chesney on the song Half of My Hometown won 2 awards for Musical Event of the Year and Music Video of the Year. And the big award of the night, Entertainer of the Year, went to Luke Combs.
Says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a going dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, my woman and the kids and the dogs and me. I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Those wooden old boys. From the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, 'cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. We
South Alabama and little towns all around this land. And we can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. So long ago it seems, and we closed down a million bars. Yeah, you and me, we've come so far. You showed me how to write a song. We wrote some right, we wrote some wrong. I was down and out, you let me in. At times you were my only friend. So long, Nashville, Tennessee. You can't have left to me, and as far as I can tell, it's high time. I wish you well. You built me up, you set me free, you tore down my memories. So you be you, and I'll be me. So long, Nashville, Tennessee. Me when I'm gone, you're custom made for moving on. From time to time, I'll pass you by, a face that I don't recognize. And who knows, maybe it's from now you'll be the one I think about. But I just can't imagine that, 'cause I'm not one for looking back. So long, Nashville, Tennessee. You can't have what's left of me. And as far as I can tell, it's high time. I wish you well. You built me up, you set me free, you tore down my memories. So you be you and I'll be me. So long, Nashville, Tennessee. So long, Nashville, Tennessee. You can't have what's left of me. And as far as I can tell, it's high time. I wish you well. You built me up, you set me free, and you tore down my memory. You're not who you used to be. So long, Nashville, Tennessee.
So gentle with her hand in mine. Her hair feels like silk on my arm. Her lips tell me so tenderly she's mine alone. Until we part tonight and she goes home. Borrowed angel belongs to someone else. I just can't help myself. That ring on her finger don't belong to me, but she loves me, and I know she'll save some borrowed time for me. Just a night. We can't go on like this, it isn't right. When that lonesome feeling comes knocking on my door, I'll call my borrowed angel to ease the pain once more. Borrowed angel belongs to someone else. I love my borrowed angel, I just can't help myself. That ring on her finger don't belong, but she loves me, and I know she'll save some borrowed time for me. But she loves me, and I know she'll save some borrowed time for me.
WVCU is brought to you by Aramark, located at Concord University and online at aramark.com.
WVCU would like to thank Aramark for their support and their commitment to education in our community.
WVCU is brought to you in part by Vine and Branches. Located here on Concord University's campus, Vine and Branches is a Christian community open for all, where you can connect with God, others, and yourself. WVCU would like to thank Vine and Branches for their support and their commitment to education and our community.
WVCU is brought to you in part by the Hatters Bookshop, located at 929 Mercer Street, Princeton, West Virginia, and online at thehattersbookshop.com. WVCU would like to thank the Hatters Bookshop for their support and their commitment to education and our community.
WVCU is brought to you in part by Cheap Thrills Records, located at Princeton and Beckley, West Virginia, and online at cheapthrillsrecords.com. WVCU would like to thank Cheap Thrills Records for their support and their commitment to education and our community.
That you're just a lovesick
nothing her perfume could do. But it's something much bigger than mere mortal man that can make someone special.
Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like, where'd you go to school, and what would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car in a worn-out Dodge, trying to make rent with a dead-end job, just making do. Tips in a jar, my guitar in an old bar stool. I'd have a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, couple brown liquor, couple buddies in the band, singing them same damn songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, still be the same guy they knew back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his dues. If I wasn't doing this, five deep in a van, head full of steam, hot on the heels of my neon dreams, maybe coming true, living this life just like I was born. Someone asked me once in an interview,
was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do if you weren't doing this?
Here is your Country Music Minute. Announced today, Luke Combs, the reigning CMA Entertainer of the Year, will be hitting up a handful of NFL stadiums next year, and he's bringing a ton of talent with him. Featuring support from Cody Johnson, Zach Bryan, and Morgan Wade, Luke will be headlining Empower Field at Mile High in Denver on May 21st, Lumen Field in Seattle on June 4th, and Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta on July 30th. Middle Tennessee-based Waverly Central High School recently received over $100,000 worth of musical instruments from legendary country artist Vince Gill and Country Music Association representative Alex Hall on behalf of KHS Music and the CMA Foundation. The gift replaced instruments lost to the August floodwaters caused by over 15 inches of rain in Humphreys County, Tennessee. According to the Associated Press, the storm resulted in a natural disaster that ravaged the area. Another music star also donated instruments to students. According to MLive, Billy Strings went back to his former elementary school, Murin Elementary, in between shows in Chicago and Philadelphia, speaking to the students about how much his hometown meant to him. He proceeded to gift all the kids with free guitars, over 200 of them. Cody Johnson originally announced his plan for a Christmas album on the Whiskey Riff Raff podcast, but today we finally have the full details. Titled A Cody Johnson Christmas, he'll be releasing a bunch of classic Christmas hits on November 19th, like I'll Be Home for Christmas, Away in a Manger, White Christmas, Feliz Navidad, and several others. Whiskey Myers officially announced the dates for their second annual Firewater Music Festival, slated for September 29th through October 1st, 2022, in Kansas City, Missouri. The band is promising camping, fishing, music, and much more. Although we haven't got an official lineup yet this early in the announcement, you can expect stellar list of performances similar to the inaugural acts like Whitey Morgan, the 78s, Rye Wiley Hubbard, Chris Knight, the Steel Woods, Brent Cobb, Shane Smith and the Saints, and so many others. Tickets officially go on sale Friday, November 26th at 8 a.m. Central Time.
Between heaven and the tall pine trees, hard land, I'm missing you. Guitar band through the night, it felt pretty good, and feeling alright. Good as war for the price of two. Been a long time gone since the truth's been told. We'll be right back.
5 or 5 to 10 longer, yeah. Wipe down the bar, take out the trash, light one up and count my cash. Swear I'm never coming back again. I'm just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah. I'm just blowing.
Turn the quiet up, turn the noise down, let this old world just spin around. I wanna feel its sway, wanna feel its sway, and put some feel good in my soul. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Want a little more right, and a little less left. A little more right now, a little less what's next. Act like tomorrow's 10 years away, and just kick back and let the feelings flow. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Smoke a little smoke. Yeah.
Gets thrown around like a Jack and Coke sitting on a bar. It gets watered down, so I ain't gonna say it, oh, but I ain't gonna lie. If you wanna know the truth, how I feel about you tonight. If you were my last breath, I just wanna hold you. If you were my around, then I shoot you down.
might tie you in a knot. And if I couldn't tell you, oh, well, baby, I'd be gone. I'd be floating around high as the Colorado sky, blowing smoke rings all night long. If you were my last breath, I just wanna hold you. If you were my last night, a hell on wheels, I wanna drive you like I stole ya. If you were my last shot, take a little sip, swirl you around and around and round, then I shoot you down. Last call, last chance, last dance I was ever gonna get to take. If you were my last breath, I just wanna hold you. My last night of hell on wheels, wanna drive you like I stole you. We'll be right back.
City. From the Carolina coast to a California beach, y'all raise one up with me. Tip them back till you can't walk. Cut loose like a chainsaw. Plastered like a drive.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm Logan Bennett, and y'all have a great day.
WVCULP 97.7 Athens.